I'm sorry, but I cannot allow you past the front lines without Adesha's permission.
Open your eyes, man! This Grey Warden is on a quest to find your paragon! Do I have to take your stinking head off?
Ogryn could have been Adesha for House Branka. I suppose he's the next best thing in both skill and arrogance. You may pass. I'd offer more assistance, but my command post is here. All of Orzammar relies on us to hold this line. Your guess is as good as mine. No one's been there in centuries, but both Balin and Harrowmount had men looking just this week. Of course not. Down here, you're bound to run into giant spiders, deep stalkers, and other vermin. Ugly beasts they are. Walk on two legs, but they have the head of a worm and hunt in packs. Watch out. They're not afraid to take on a group their own size. A few outposts. Legion of the Dead, mostly, fools that they are. Some scavenger types, too. You know the Legion, don't you? Anyone who can bear arms can join, no matter his crimes or sanity. They hold a funeral when they join and swear their only goal is a glorious death. Best of luck.
More Darkspawn, eh? I'm off. What?
Yes?
Never any shortage of these ones.
Behind you! That's it!
Come on.
Take that!
Time to take shame!
More time to die! Let us end this!
Did I fall asleep during the combat? I must have.
I see.
At your order.
Hmm.
right then.
Yes.
It's your time to die.
I see.
Another one. Oh, you go.
Yes.
Take that. Let's break this quick.
Going. Yes.
And I'm off.
Cross. I can't believe Harrowmont actually tracked this place down. This used to be one of the biggest crossroads in the old empire. You could get anywhere from here, including Orton Tig. No one but Carradine ever really knew more than it had some kind of stone-blessed power. Every golem who ever ranged across the Empire was hammered on the steel of that anvil. But no one ever knew exactly how they were made. But Bronco was sure she could find out. Not a one. But trust me, we will once we're on the path to the old Orton Tig. She was going to Carradine's home. It's the home of Carradine, the paragon who made the anvil. He was an Orton before he founded his own house, and even then, he spent most of his time in their Tig. Bronca figured it was the best guess for where the anvil was located. Aye, Bronca dug up some maps of the ancient empire. It's a little tough to tell with so much of it collapsed now, but near as I can figure, we're on the right path to Orton Tig. No, but Bronca was sure she could find. Only Bronca's hero, the most famed paragon ever to rise from Smith Cast. He built the anvil, and he's the only one who ever knew its secret. He was an Orton before he founded his own house, and even then, he spent most of his time in their Tig. Bronca figured it was the best guess for where the anvil was located. I've been waiting for someone to say that for 2 sodding years.
What? You're drunk, aren't you?
Hey, was that a question? Didn't sound like a question.
How in the Maker's name do you manage to be constantly drunk? Are we even carrying that much alcohol with us?
Jealous, huh?
A little, yes. Why can't I be drunk all the time? I never get to be drunk.
You know, if you drank more wine, you'd whine much less.
Going. mage dead? You're wearing. It really suits you.
And I'm off. All right. Very well. As you wish. And I'm off. Don't look now. Yes. Going. I'm off. Going. Going. So simple to see, really. And I'm off. Yes.
I shall do it.
As you wish.
Yes. Going.
Your direction?
Going.
So be it.
Yes.
What now?
And I'm off.
This should be fun.
Delightful. Blast.
Yes.
Go. Now.
Yes.
Again.
very well.
All the Grey Wardens!
All right.
This looks like the right way out. Horton Tig. It won't be long now. See in him.
See in whom?
In the warden.
Jealous, are we?
Jealous? Of him?
Of course. A handsome man with women fawning over him. It must be very difficult for you to handle. I do not blame you your envy, however, especially considering that the chances of any woman who is not struck both blind and dumb of providing you the attention you crave is slight.
Quiet, you. You can't get under my skin.
Were I you, I would simply give up all hope of knowing another woman at all. Or have you already? A wise move, if so.
Forget I said anything.
Trust me, dwarf, I already have. Let's finish this. I shall do it.
Grab some glory.
You like that? Say your prayers!
I am hurt!
And I'm off.
Direct me. This should be going.
Yes. Going. All right. Yes. Going. Crap. So simple to see, really. And I'm off. All right.
Off I go.
Yes.
Down you go.
Thank you.
Now we get.
Yes. What is that? Now this should be fun.
What would you like?
Don't look now. More Darkspawn, eh?
Now we get our hands.
Oh, you wanna die?
And that!
Another battle, I think.
Yes.
Are you?
Going.
Now this should be fun.
In the onslaught.
All right.
By the tits of my ancestors, Orton Tig. I never thought I'd see this place in the flesh. I can see Bronca all over this place. She always took chips from the walls at regular intervals when she was in a new tunnel. Checked their composition. If she was still here, though, she'd have sentries out by now. This was Carradine's home tag. He was an Orton before he got raised to Paragon. Even stayed here when he could have had his own house. I guess he didn't want to move his people to Boonamar. The City of the Dead. Carradine built it to honor the Legion of the Dead, but it was more like a sodding mausoleum than anything. Of course, that was all before he built the anvil. After that, he was the city's pet genius until he angered the king and fell into disfavor. No, no, there was a Taig here. The Orton Taig. Boonamar is north and west of here. But that's not important. Or at least I hope it isn't. The City of the Dead is known as the Dead Trenches since the Darkspawn conquered it. Much of the Legion was destroyed when the fortress fell. No one does. At the time, Orton Taig was almost part of the main city. No one bothered to mark where the anvil was stored. Now it's impossible to know if it's been moved or even destroyed. But trust me, if we find it, we find Branka. Well, aren't you a sodding bright spot today? If everyone's dead, there'd be evidence of a major battle, wouldn't there? 300 or so dwarves don't just fade away. Couldn't have said it better myself. So, you and the Grey Warden, huh?
I hope you're not referring to Alistair.
Him? Does he even like girls?
I believe the matter is still up for debate.
I'm right here, you know.
Anyway, you and the Grey Warden, huh?
Do you actually have a question, Dwarf, or is it your intention simply to leer and drool?
Stick with the classics. Leer and drool.
I thought so.
Yes.
Have you? I'm only asking. Right. I'm only asked.
Alistair here.
Things I could do to you.
Ugh, it is leering at me once again.
Oh, did I say that out loud?
Together.
Hmm. Going.
I've never heard of any village out this way. Is this place even on a proper map?
And I'm off.
There's nothing for you here. It's mine. I've claimed it. You've come to take my claim. You city folk are all alike. Stone-blinded blunderfoots. Well, I found it first.
Bah. He's a bloody scavenger. Good as sod and gone.
Be gone, you! You'll bring the Dark Ones back, you will. They'll crunch your bones.
Word has it you can only survive down here by eating the Darkspawn dead.
It burns when it goes down! It burns! It's my claim, not yours! Crunch your bones!
Now this should be fun.
Yes. All right.
Go away! This is mine! Only I gets to plunder its riches! It's mine! I'm the one who found it! I drove out the crawlers! Now it's mine! You won't take anything from Ruck? You won't take his shiny worms or pretty rocks? See, you are here to rob Ruck. I knew it! I knew it! Get out! Get out! This is mine! It's mine! I'm the- You won't take anything from Ruck? You won't take his Oh. Ruck not mind that, maybe. Yes, Ruck's my name. I do not hear it much, so sometimes I like to speak it out loud. Ruck! 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 I will answer your questions. Too long ago, I must think, 5 years, six, Ruck no longer remembers the smells and sights of the city. When the Dark Ones were here, I kept to the shadows. They don't look in the shadows, not if you're quiet. Not if you eat their flesh. Then the Dark Ones think you're one of them. They leave you alone. But now they're gone. The Crawlers, they used to eat the smallest Dark Ones. Now the Crawlers go hungry. I will answer your questions. Bits of things, but only bits. The Crawlers took almost everything. They take things of steel and things of paper. They take the shinies and the words.
Paper and words? That sounds like someone was taking notes. Do you think Bronca camped here?
They bring to the Great Nest, the nest they makes for the eggs. They puts the shinies inside, they do. Ruck has some things from the camp. Sometimes the webs. You give him shiny coins, no? You are back, not to take... You are back, not to take Ruck's claim, right? No, no filter, no mother, no warm blanket and stew and pillow and soft words! Ruck doesn't deserve good memories! No! She did not know, not what I did. I was very... very, very, very angry, and then someone was dead, and they wanted to send Ruck to the mines. If I went to the mines, she would know. Everyone would know. So I came here instead. Once you eat, once you takes in the darkness, you not miss the light so much. You know, do you not? Ruck sees. Yes, he sees the darkness inside you. No, she cannot. She remembers a boy, a little boy with bright eyes and a hammer, and she cannot see this. Swear, promise, vow you won't tell. Yes. Tell the mother Ruck is dead. He's dead, and his bones are rotting in the crawler's webs, and she should never look again! Yes, that's what Ruck is. Dead. Dead like bones that turn to dust when you touch them.
Looks like that bone picker is living in Bronca's old camp. Did you see the marks on the floor? There were a lot of people in fires there once. Those must be Bronca's papers he said were taken by the spiders. Nothing that fragile would be left from the tag.
Here.
All right.
Was cut asunder and revealed my hiding place. Speak your intention. Seek you vengeance or reward? So be it. You are rewarded, and I shall toy with this realm. Another day. Asunder and revealed my hiding place. Speak your intention. My deception was convenience, not cowardice. A fight you want, a fight you shall have.
Yes.
Not bad.
All the Grey Wardens!
Command me.
Yes. Thank you.
Yes?
Here.
Saving the day.
I shall do it.
Blood.
see.
Point me. Yes.
Was thinking about me. I knew she still cared. Old softy. Looks like the dead trenches is our next stop then. They say the Darkspawn nest there. Whole herds of them. But if that's where Bronco went, then that's where I'm going.
Never any shortage of these.
You need help?
Good.
Directly.
For drooling and save some big city, fool.
Not enough. I'm off.
Atrasvala, Grey Warden. I've never seen one of your kind in the Deep Roads. I recognize a fighter of Darkspawn. It marks you. It's why we in the Legion of the Dead abandon our lives so we can face them without fear. It's a sacrifice I understand Grey Wardens are familiar with. What do you want here, Warden? The Darkspawn squat in our tunnels between blights. Why would you pull us away from our defense? Give me a good dwarven reason. Who put this dull idea in your head? We got other things to worry about in Orzammar. Ah, now I see. The Deep Lords in the Assembly can't make up their minds, so the Pretenders need added influence. I get that right? Warden, you've got your work cut out for you. Paragon Branka is dead, everyone with sense knows it. Past our line, the Darkspawn kill everything. I'd gladly lead an assault through the dead trenches, but without an ass in the throne, we have no orders. I won't take fool's gold from a pretender. You want to go digging blind? You go right ahead. Like dusters, I've heard of respect. Never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for paragons, you may as well look for the anvil. And endless lyrium. Wondering what your life would be like if you'd stayed in Orzammar? Few others of our kind would have you. We accept anyone, and are revered in advance as heroes who have and will die in glorious battle. Even murderers. The Legion knows those words well. It's the song of the recruit hoping for a way back to caste or honor. They get their head out of the smoke and accept their fate. Or the stone takes them. Why? The other kingdoms only care when the Darkspawn march in the light. But they are always here. Always pushing. You lived here, you know. Blights take so long because we keep Darkspawn in check. A surge on the surface would reduce the pressure on us. When the time comes, I'll care for a good dwarven reason. Sod the rest. Let us know if you find any paragons. You're as likely to find a dozen as one. And Warden, watch yourself. Drunks make poor allies.
That was a good fight. Be careful.
Nice fighting.
Huh. Don't mess with the Legion.
Stone met, Grey Warden. Have you found your paragon, or just the dust she left? Good luck, Grey Warden.
I shall do it. I see.
Well, Grey Warden, I'll give you credit for backbone. You've dug a line through the spawn. Still no sense in your head, but you've got skill. Why? When the time comes, I'll care for a good dwarven reason. We accept anyone, and are revered in advance as heroes. They get their head out of the smoke and accept their fate. But if you're looking for paragons, good luck.
Darkspawn, eh?
Let's finish this.
my blood.
Yes. Yes. Going. So simple to see, really.
Just die already!
All right.
What?
Crap. So sit. Simple to see, really.
Yes.
shortage of these ones.
Yes.
All right, I'm game. Not bad.
I shall do it.
All right.
You cannot win. Very well.
Something on your mind?
And I'm off. Going. Going.
Darkspawn.
Time to play. Yes.
Another call for the fire.
And I'm on.
Let's try.
Ah!
Going. Yes.
First day they come and catch everyone. Second day, they beat us and eat some from meat.
Stone met, Grey Warden. Have you found your paragon or just the dust she left? Good luck.
Fifth day they return, and it's another girl's turn. Sixth day, her screams we hear in our dreams. Seventh day, she grew as in her mouth they spew.
Yes? So be it. Cross me and you shall pay! That will leave a scar. Blast.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Eighth day we hated as she is violated. Ninth day she grins and devours her kin. Now she does feast as she's become the beast.
Going.
First day. What is this? Someone new? Impossible. Feeding time brings only kin and clan. I am cruel to myself. You are a dream of strangers' faces and open doors. First day they come and catch everyone. Corruption. The men did that. Their wounds festered and their minds left. They are like dogs, marched ahead, the first to die. Not us, not me, not Laren. We are not cut. We are fed. Friends and flesh and blood. And bile, and all I could do was wish Laren went first. I wished it upon her so that I would be spared. But I had to watch. I had to see the change. How do you endure that? How did Branka endure?
What they are allowed to do. What they think they must. And Branka, her lover, and I could not turn her. Forgive her. But no, she cannot be forgiven. Not for what she did. Not for what she has become. I will not speak of her, of what she did, of what we have become. I will not turn. I will not become what I have seen. Not Laren, not Branka.
This place makes my skin crawl.
She became obsessed. That is the word, but it is not strong enough. Blessed Stone, there was nothing left in her but the anvil.
Going.
We'll do it. Now we get our hands dirty.
Let's do this quickly. Turn the dance!
We tried to escape, but they found us. They took us all. Turned us.
And I'm off.
boon, Amar. I thought it would have fallen into dust by now.
Time for more practice! Going.
Begin the onslaught.
The men they kill, they're merciful. But the women, they want to touch, to mold, to change until you are filled with them. They took Laren. They made her eat the others, our friends. She tore off her husband's face and drank his blood. And while she ate, she grew. She swelled and turned gray, and she smelled like them. They remade her in their image. Then she made more of them. Thank you. Brood mother.
Quick!
Tear them apart!
Not bad. bad.
Not bad at all. And I'm off.
That's where they come from. That's why they hate us. That's why they need us. That's why they take us. That's why they feed us. But the true abomination is not that it occurred, but that it was allowed. Branka, my love. The stone has punished me, dream friend. I am dying of something worse than death. Betrayal.